Hey kids, today we're gonna make this awesome centerpiece for a beach-styled wedding.
It's cooking and crafting, yeah, cooking and crafting. It's YouTube's best for creative things, it's cooking and crafting.
These are really fast, super simple. You just have to have a container that you want to use. Some sand from the beach. If you don't have access to sand at a beach, you can buy it at Walmart, believe it or not, in the craft section called white sand. And you're not going to use a whole lot, so you know you might not have to buy a whole lot of them. And then I have these awesome little flameless LED candles. I bought them at Costco. These are actually wax dipped votives. They come with the battery already in it. All you have to do is remove the little plastic here so that it will allow it to become active. And it gives a little bit of a flicker. Now, I got these at Costco at Christmas time, I believe. More like Halloween time, because I bought them to put into the pumpkins. And see, they have that little flicker that goes on, which is pretty cool, because as we found out at my cousin's wedding, in certain like hotels, they do not allow open flame. So these work perfectly. This is the container, or the 24 flameless LEDs, so there's only 12 of those, and then the other ones that are more widely used. Okay, so you'll use that. I have these are 6mm pearls. Oh no, these are 4mm pearls. I put some 6 into the one that I started the video off with, but I think 8 would probably be a lot prettier. So just any kind of glass bead pearls. These are Gutermann glass beads. I got these at Fabric Mart here, so I don't know where you would find them in your area. I used these to place my, you know, I hand placed them. So this is probably something you're going to want to do at the wedding, you know, at the wedding reception site. If you have shells, you don't have to. It can just be the pearls, and that looks perfect without, you know, without adding that in. And okay, so it's very simple. You don't have to, I mean, it's like so simple, it's not even funny. But I think that's why it's so pretty, is it's the simplicity of it all. You don't need very much, like I said. You just put a little in there. Probably, this is probably about a half a cup or so. And then you just go in with your pearls. And I learned from doing the sample one that placing them is a lot better than dropping them from high above, because then they don't fall so deep into the sand. And you want to just put a few of them all around. And if you're going to use the shells, do the same thing like I suggested. Just place them in nicely so that they aim the right way. And maybe I should have raised you a bit, sorry, now that it's almost done. So just go ahead and hand place in your pieces of shell, if you're going to use them at all. And the last thing you'll do is you'll turn your light on and place it right into the middle. And just as sweet and simple. And at my niece's wedding, the only lighting besides, you know, the dim lighting that was going on, it was that they used plain white Christmas lights, and it was just magical. It was just beautiful. They had a very simple, beautiful beach wedding. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.
Thank you for watching Cooking and Crafting. say goodbye, make sure you